We got a new Twitter post about the new update that we'll release, and we got a list of what we'll release. We got a new lobby UI, GUI, 4 chapters with both normal and nightmare. Multi-lane maps, 2 maps that have no paths, either meaning the last 2 nights are no paths or 2 different maps that you can play with different modes, 3 new towers, 25 OSTs. Oh. Voice acting. Conga modes, now non-bosses, can damage towers. Flying enemies, probably the crying angels. Battle pass to help grind. And a party system soon.